Scott here with another handy hint from Klik Sinkers. Want to know a way you can simply and easily keep your boat in showroom condition for far longer?
Klik Sinkers. Now that's handy.
It's really quite simple. It's a chamois. By chamoying the surface of the gel coat and your stainless after you've washed the boat, you really reduce all those harsh calcium spots and salt deposits, and it really just keeps your boat in tip-top condition. A lot of that sort of stuff can cause almost permanent damage because of the depository corrosion. And most boats also have tea stains from the fresh water on the stainless. Just by chamoying over the top of that, you get rid of those. And if it can save you one polish of your boat and one polish of your stainless every year, it's well worth the extra 10 minutes it takes you to chamois off the boat after you've washed it.